Hello and welcome to my retrospective 2010. I've started the year by playing, of course, the game cartridge 2010 for the ColecoVision game system. At the end of January, I have answered a tag video by showing a clip from my favorite movie of the 80s. February. Beside the Valentine's special game, I have started new series called NewColeco's Questions and Breaking News, asking about homebrew games in your collections, and telling that I've reached 300 subscribers. I gave a new look to my YouTube channel, based on the poster done for the incoming ADAMCon convention. March. Even if this month was marked by internet bandwidth limit, I took time to publish a video respond to the Chinese tag and talk about the first release of three new ColecoVision games by a new team called TeamPixelboy. April. I've officially released Pickin Sticks in cartridge format during April Fool's Day. Surprise from Demoscene, a demo for the ColecoVision titled Waterline was presented during Block Party 2010. Meanwhile, I was working on new codes to help me composing complex music. My personal version of Rob Hubbard's Commando Sid music became the most liked video of the year 2010 on my YouTube channel. May. Three more kick-ass music videos, four more Let's Play videos, and 200 more subscribers marked this incredible month. I've invited you to join me to the ADAMCon convention in June. I've answered another tag video concerning our favorite game and game system, and I've made a review of an obscure game system in Ashen's style. June. ADAMCon convention period, revealing finally my animated theme for the event. It's myself, in a space suit, floating near Jupiter, with a dancing Donkey Kong, on a giant ColecoVision game controller. Some friends don't understand why this clip didn't become viral yet over the internet. After the convention, I've published part of the presentations in video format. The missing presentations should be available in the near future if not already. July. I modified four ColecoVision games to play them without the roller controller or steering wheel modules. To replace my old Coleco website, I did a new one, redesigned with CSS and JavaScript to optimize its size and navigation speed. Unfortunately, this month was also marked by a hard disk failure, losing some of my original work. August. I've decided to make some technical information videos again, including a new series about programming ColecoVision projects in assembly codes. Suddenly, a surprise from the mail, a nice painting by Ryan, also known as Star Soldier 1. I'm simply speechless in front of this gift representing me and a Coleco cartridge in space. September. Five new Let's Play videos, all homebrew Coleco cartridges, and 300 more subscribers marked this month. To thank my 800 subscribers, I've decided to make three special carts based on replies to my new contest. Because I busted again my internet bandwidth limit, I was unable to upload any new video during October. November. In response to a tag video by MaximumRD about a game system or computer we love but is usually hated, I put together quotes from Coleco Adam computer users explaining why they love this computer. Also, as a joke, I've made a fake promotional video regarding the meetings organized by the CCJVQ, a video games collectors club that I am proud to be an official member of it since the year 2000. And very happy to also celebrate their 10 years anniversary with a special ColecoVision game named Ghost Blaster. December. Special holidays videos with the ANN 2010 Christmas disc, and a virtual duet. I have ended the year with a new series called Coleco Adam Computer Game of the Moment, which you can follow in text format at the Atari Age Forum. And that concludes my retrospective 2010. And now, let's celebrate my 1,000 subscribers. Happy New Year! Good luck! And thanks for watching.